got that green light! Look out!
Won a shiny new set of wheels.
What we have here is an exciting Capture the Power Cell challenge. This event is all about teamwork. So watch your wheelmen and keep them covered. The team that works together wins together.
Let's mix it up.
I've been hit!
Show him what he's won, Pecker!
The Atoll Arena has plenty of places to hide between cliffs, so keep moving and be a hard target. Don't get stuck in the water or you'll be a sitting duck. In the open areas, hit your targets hard and then get to cover.
I got more where that came from.
Woo-hoo!
This is a real barn burner, eh, Blitzman?
Oh, baby.
little mind to go.
Here's some trouble.
My win!
Another side battle.
You ready for a little rush hour in Sparkus City? This race will test your reflexes big time as you go head-to-head with loads of traffic that won't flinch in the game of chicken. Let's see if you've got the brass to open it up here.
Thank you.
and the racers are ready to mix it up.
We've got a green light!
That pile of junk.
Is a Grand Prix qualifier, Jack. You must earn a gold medal in each qualifying race in order to be invited to the big event.
One more for me. That's mine.
ya. Feeling good.
You're done.
Don't mess with me!
Oh yeah!
Sorry, but that's the game.
Bye-bye.
Eat my dust, newbies!
Woo-hoo! Woo-hoo!
That's mine!
I won!
Here's another Turbo Dash high-speed event through the Precursor Temple. No time to watch the ancient scenery. You'd better ride that turbo till you go blind or you'll never win here.
Another high-speed, high-stakes showdown. It's a clean start.
Thank you. jack you up.
In there.
This one's for Damus.
Another cross-track event. These longer events require more concentration, so stay focused and shoot for low lap times. Each one adds up, and if you can concentrate on the long haul, you'll be in a good position on the final lap. This race is a marathon, not a sprint.
And if luck, go!
Thank you. One last finish.
Well, tastes pretty good to me. Want a bite?
That could be my uncle, you know?
I had an uncle once. He kept telling my father to stop racing, to take care of the family instead of going to the track every day. Even before my father died, I was on my own. Jack knows what I'm talking about, right, Jack?
Over these past few weeks, I found out who my friends really are.
Oh, please. The BS meter is really pegged now. We'll see how your so-called friendships hold up when Mizo breaks the news that he's bringing in a surprise driver for the final race. Let's show him a new trunk, Johnny.